In this tutorial, we'll show you how to change the aspect ratio of a video using Clipify, an automatic video editor. An aspect ratio refers to the video width in relation to its height. It defines the orientation and shape of your video. There are 5 common ratio types. But if the aspect ratio of your clip differs from the screen ratio, you will encounter black bars along the sides. Let's look at how to adjust the aspect ratio of your video step by step. Once you've opened the software, click New Project and select Blank Project. Pick Add Videos and Photos to upload your clips. Next, select the clip that you want to edit and hit the Crop button on the toolbar. The fastest way is to choose one of the ready-made presets. But you can also apply custom settings by typing in the desired size or adjusting the frame to your liking. We'll stick to the 16:9 format. Move the frame to the area you want to crop and preview your video. If you're satisfied with the results, apply the changes. When done, save your video by clicking the Create Video button. You can export it for watching on your PC or smartphone, or burn it to a DVD player. As we've chosen the 16:9 aspect ratio, let's hit Create Video for Internet and choose the needed social media platform. At the next step, set the clip size and quality and hit Create Video. Now you know how to fix the aspect ratio of your video. Download Clipify and edit your clips in mere minutes.